Dude, I'm so fucking pissed right now. Oh, I'm streaming, so I guess I am more, but yeah, I'm fucking pissed right now. No, it's not the fact that you told me, it's the fact that it's happening. And Little Sis is too far for us to either of us to get to her. You know, if it was something like that, dude, we would just load up in a car and go hollow anywhere in the States to go get her. But I want to put her information on blast right now, so I'm just going to chill. I'm at the map. Let me get your stream up on my stuff. Yeah. Oh my god, I'm dropping all my shit, getting all pissed off. Brief. Yeah. I mean, right now Walmart's got them for like $80.
Yeah.
But then again, everything in Puerto Rico is fucking double our price here, bro. So their cheapest would probably be like a bill 20. Keeps telling me to knock on you. Where are we heading, bruh? Are you gonna go get all the other places in? I did that when you got off. Take your time, bruh. Amanda found a show on Peacock called Hysteria. It's actually pretty good, bro. Yeah. She got me watching and it wasn't fucking bad at all. You got caught? Damn. Does anyone at all know where you are right now? For your sake, your mother's probably even done something stupid. She's gonna make him the vessel. Yo, I finally found him, G. See on my cam? Christmas tree cake donuts. And then they had Christmas tree cake nutty bars. Yeah, nutty bars.
I'm happy to be here, but
we have lives too.
Thank you. And for gathering, how about some notice so I don't have to scramble for excuses to tell my parents? Like, is that too much to ask?
I know what you mean. My old man thinks I'm at baseball practice.
It's nighttime.
And it's not even baseball.
Walmart?
He really wants to believe.
They had a little Debbie end cap. They have the chocolate cake pies, the Christmas trees in strawberry, chocolate, and vanilla this year.
Guys, does being in a cult suck?
Okay. Yeah, these were on the end cap. Alright, well, let me know when you're done, bro. I'm here.
Excuse me, miss? Don't touch me. I'm sorry, can you just tell me what's happening in there? Tracy Whitehead is shutting the door that your group opened up.
Ma'am, are you feeling alright?
Look, it's not safe for you to be here.
I know what I can do. I've been wanting to reset Liara's points.
I don't get the reports we just saw at the station. People really think there's like an evil in this town.
How is any of this possible? What?
Thank you for joining us tonight. For too long, the people of this town have been living under a cloud of fear and battling the threat of evil that comes from within. There is a reason why I have gathered you all here at our church. To end our town's battle against evil. That reason is the only way out of this.
I think she's going to try to sacrifice her. Oh man, after this we got to do Leviathan, don't we? I guess I'll go to the comments first. That's crazy, bro. That her brother's fucking Cerberus. So she has to fight. Reapers instead of that.
Excuse me, I'm Commander Shepard. If you promise to be careful, I've got something for you.
A Reaper code fragment? Yes, I can use this to try to predict their strategic processes. We might be able to save a few worlds with this, Commander. Thank you.
I have excellent news. Your daughter's paperwork has been processed.
I want all remaining files secured and marked for Tentron clearance only. Commander Shepard, thank you for coming.
Did you find something?
The Council has ordered a full review into Donald Udina's activities. We're still piecing together his coup attempt. But that isn't why I asked you here. The situation is growing urgent for my people. We're aware your crucible is still missing a key component.
The catalyst? Do you know something?
Not exactly, but there is a artifact on our homeworld, Thessia, known only to highest levels of my government.
What is it?
With any luck, it's a means to help you locate the catalyst. The artifact is kept in a temple located at these coordinates. I've ordered a scientific team to meet you there.
If this artifact is so important, why keep it hidden?
Every species in the Citadel has its secrets, Commander. But this one, in the wrong hands, would upset the balance of galactic power.
The Reapers are doing that right now.
Which is why I'm bringing this to you.
Why the Citadel for operation?
The Reapers' progress has changed everything. The Matriarchs are growing desperate. For the first time in our history, Thessia is vulnerable. For all our intellect, we're outmatched by Reaper firepower.
I'll do what I can.
Whether you know it or not, you've become the sole ray of hope in a very dark night. Goddess be with you.
Dude, I've been talking to you, my fucking mic's been muted. I didn't even know if she saw me that I came back.
For this to work, I must make contact with Linda. Not the devil who has taken over, but the soul still fighting to survive.
Oh, and the items needed for Huerta, the chemical treatments are available inside of the Spectre requisitions. Okay.
I must warn you, what you will see tonight may horrify you.
But it is the only way. If you feel you do not have the heart for it, now is the time.
Hey, Shepard. You have to admit the place feels safer if you do. Anyone's walking around in the day.
Good.
Or in my case,
then we may begin.
He didn't come up for me to talk to you. Oh, yeah, he did. Shit. I want to see a fucking Elcor warrior with that shit mounted in their backs, bro. Got one, babe? For dinner? Oh, ice cream. Didn't even offer me any. It's all melty. Yeah, I know. Thank you, nothing. Fuck you.
No mistake, though the ground
God, I hate going into fucking purgatory. Listening to the Hot or Not. Okay, did the clack of the soul or whatever the soul?
To tell you something. Confess. Maybe you and I. It's
to implant a control chip in him as a safeguard.
What happened?
I think you mentioned this.
I did. There's more to it.
The illusion has stopped me. The one person in this town who could save you all from the darkness.
Maybe. He didn't want to interfere with who you truly were. Something that just obeyed orders. He wanted Commander Shepard.
She's right.
Installing the chip might have ruined you.
I understand what you want. It was complete on me.
I've never had to deal with that many black boxes on a project.
Why bring that up now?
I fought against my father and his need to run every aspect of my life. He went after I got out of it. Yet I didn't give a second thought to destroying your free will when I had the
power.
Have you seen an angry mob before?
Yes.
Miranda, I lost 2 years of my life. You gave me back the rest of
it. It doesn't
change
me
in a thousand different ways.
With L-certified by Lexus.
This season at the Fall Collection Sales Event, get special offers on select L-certified models.
Exclusively at your Lexus dealer.
Tender's lying again. But now he's lying about our children. I'm a dad. I'm also a Christian. My faith has taught me that all kids are God's kids. So let me be clear. I don't want boys playing girls' sports. Bring up this ridiculous stuff that Ted Cruz is saying. Ted Cruz is lying about my record because he can't defend his own. He's done nothing to secure the border. He wants to raise the retirement age for Social Security.
Okay.
He's full of it. You know that.
Okay.
I'm calling already.
I
approve this message.
Thanks for understanding, Shepard.
Hello?
Of course. I'm Moreno. This thing you have to do. Good luck.
Don't worry, Shepard. I always have a plan.
No!
Okay, that's done. Apollo Cafe.
A purpose from the Get Janitor. Maybe you can use it. Aha, oh, damn.
Are they closed yet?
No.
No, I'm not gonna send that on a run. I'm gonna grab the room and go to bed. If anything, I'll just grab tacos again in the morning.
Nah, this time you have to grab so many.
$10 for 9 tacos. Away from her. Go. Dude, I'm nervous as fuck. My shoulder keeps on popping in. Harry? He's been doing it for a very long time, but since I heard it, he can't make it.
Please come back to
Father.
Okay.
By the way,
how is
she? Oh, she is? Yeah.
Please.
She just walked in, so she might be in here in a few minutes.
If that.
I almost dropped this off in the seat.
I'm holding a dog. I don't have a hand to open the door.
I have to go to the bathroom until the friends bring in the gate and let me.
I'm
babysitting.
She's not staying here.
Where is she going? I don't ask those questions.
I just started talking to her.
You're under arrest. The murder of Ryan has.
Everything is so peaceful. You can almost forget about the war.
I think I'll have to go to the docks then. That was the only thing left. Yeah.
Where's Tracy?
Oh, that show come back to your Indian comms.
Okay. Why? Brian said he paid it.
It's way better than the nutty bar.
You wanna try a nutty bar?
It
just got the stuff on it, and then it's got the sprinkles. Coming home tonight or coming here tomorrow? All right, I'm here, Joe.
Why the hell do you have to use such a creepy mask to do it?
Well, what's that look like to you?
I don't know. Bird, maybe?
Dove. No, dove signifies in the Bible, Chief. It's what comes before the light.
Huh. Feels like overkill to me.
It's all just part of the show.
Different. We've seen you blue, gray, black.
So you're the anonymous tipper.
Yeah.
Why don't you come for
us? Love you. Be careful.
Shoot.
Well, first, I didn't even want to believe that yes, someone was capable of doing something like this, you know?
Commander Shepard, we've been expecting you here for just a moment.
Because I didn't want to hurt you.
Why would you go to jail?
Apologies, Commander. The rest of my team is out investigating leads right now. I've got to hear it, Price.
Because he's I killed a man. His name was That's Gilbert. What I'm saying. And I did it to protect my mom and live out.
Rumors.
I lied about it to protect myself, but...
That's an interesting
I can't just keep running from what I've done.
Is anyone doubting the rumors exist these days?
Mm-hmm.
Why don't you stay desperate for
intelligence? I dropped my day pills. I don't know where they went.
Faith.
Anything that can give
he's not dead.
Well, how did you learn that?
You might have to hold me in a little bit.
A chance to prove that it does.
Come on.
So you're in a trick
job.
For the truth. Even as late as 2148, you might be still caught aliens or a myth. That was within my lifetime. And so if it's proven to be reality, a history commander. If you can just uncover it, there may be a weakness we can exploit.
You know what else that means? You know what else that means? No Disney Plus.
But we were doing the First Responder discount with him, wasn't it? We were doing the First Responder discount with him, weren't we?
No, that was really clogged out.
They're not going to press charges. As long as I agree to one request, they want you to stay with your dad for the rest of the school year.
I don't want you.
Three. One, two, three.
Nah, bro. I'm gonna be gassy as hell here in a minute. Guess so, yeah.
Cross-reference to the location of Cyrus. Some of our sick players may be able to at the same time keep things costumes to enjoy, like he can get this. analyzing data. These new things do not match the stimuli engagement. The Reapers are searching for something.
I'll bet Gargo will use this intel. Make a search for this.
Of course.
I knew I was missing one. I just love making it scream. Alright, going back to the Normandy. Oh, that tag team?
Yeah, more decision machines.
Mm-hmm. I'm not gonna lie, I was kind of hoping the Lucha Brothers were gonna come, but...
Tony Khan doing that situation. They got him more
than... Yeah. Oh, nice. All right, where to land when you are. I'm gonna give you Eevee Lirara. Eevee Lirara.
About 5 minutes out, Commander. What exactly is on this asteroid?
Mining facility. TGS Mineral Works. Small operation. Could be a good place for Leviathan to hide.
We've already these notes on Bryson's left. Any questions? Any more intel on what this Leviathan could have been? Not really. We only know it killed the Reaper.
But it was going out, Dr. Bryson's associate, that we were looking for.
Right. If you find Darnell, you find Leviathan.
Agreed.
Powerful enough to take down a Reaper, hiding from the war. There's more TVs. I just hope Darnell has the answers we need.
I'm reading Reaper enemy signatures from the asteroid field.
Grayson said that in Shadow and his field teams. If they're after Leviathan too, Reapers are a good start.
That's not something you hear every day.
Take a seat.
All right. Waiting until you land before I start doing anything. I'm going to give James Carnage. All right, going down.
Come
process action.
Alright, hacking. Give me a second, G. I gotta plug something in real quick.
I'm Commander Shepard of the Alliance. You just had Reaper troops attacking your front door.
Are they still there?
I've taken care of them for now.
I see. That will be all.
That will be.
Yes, welcome to TGS Mineral Works. How can we help you?
Yes, for the tour. Please sign in.
You don't seem worried about those Reapers. You know something I don't?
TGS Mineral Works is a small to mid-level supplier of tungsten to the galaxy.
That's not what I meant.
Are you familiar with the applications of tungsten?
Look, we don't have time to waste. I'm looking for a researcher, Dr. Garneau. He would have allowed it in the last couple of years. If he's still here,
I'm back.
You have no Dr. Garneau.
Thank you.
me check him on the pliers.
That's when I don't belong here. Oh, gosh, shooting me.
So I gotta go back to the security terminal.
I'm gonna open that back first to get the stuff in there.
Oh, that's not a bad idea. The hell? It didn't let me in.
You're going to that one with the courier?
Yeah, I did grab that. Second, I gotta walk this crap off. Fuck.
security terminals back there, Commander.
This is a restricted area. Personnel ID number is required.
ID 231-95.
Access granted.
Oh, man.
What the hell is it?
If you are looking for Garneau, you have found him. I am Dr. Garneau.
I'm Commander Shepard of the Alliance. Are you all right?
Yeah. Only one trap on him.
I'm taking on back here, sticking on still in the XP when I'm max
level. I'm doing my research. Until the incident.
They attacked.
It's true. But if I can make him find it, I'm fine.
Whatever's going on here, I need you to focus. I need you to tell me everything you found on the Divide. Bryson seemed to think he killed a Reaper. What about the artifact you talked about in your message? Yes, Doc, you did. But now we've got Reaper forces attacking, so I need to break you up. We'll grab the artifact and go. The Dark Ones.
Why do you pursue me?
Doctor?
Bring yours back. You will not take what is mine.
Why don't you
know
the Dark Ones?
You. search store at the next train station.
Well, that's why this is really hard.
To the right, yeah, there's a coil modification. I wasn't paying attention. Damn it! That's what I get for not paying attention, though.
Oh, this is getting you guys.
Got them both. Oh, the pain in the ass.
I'm seeing the trouble spots. The drone could handle it.
We'll need to ask one.
Unfortunately, the drone is damaged and is on reserve power.
Let's make it quick.
Fuck! It got me when I was jumping over. I got that first one done so quick.
Understood.
Fuck! It wouldn't let me charge. I'm having issues, bro. I'm having issues. Let me guess, you're already done.
Yeah, I'm at the door.
Aggravating. Very, very fucking aggravating. Made it to the door, bro. Well, damn.
Encrypted data in a personal log with 8 calls from a Dr. Anne Bryson. Who are you? What are you doing?
I'm Commander Shepard. Are you all right?
I think so. I feel all right. I feel strange, but all right.
Do you recognize this man? Someone here killed him.
It just seemed cold. I remember a feeling cold and dark.
If dark is a feeling, that's exactly what I felt. Cortez, what's your situation? Can you bring the shuttle? Maybe this thing is a Reaper. As a Reaper, we need to know its motivations. How long has it been out? More important, why? Did we get anything from Gardo's notes?
Yes. They suggest that they might create a way to block the artifact's moving to the properties. The artifact seems to be the key.
Agreed. When I head back to Bryce's office, I want you there.
Yes, ma'am.
I want to know just what the hell these artifacts really are and what they can do. Powerful and dangerous. That's what they are. But we've got one sitting right in the middle of the Citadel.
Thank you.
Yeah, he doesn't have anything to say. Did Edie have something to say?
Thank you.
compliment her ass today. Thank you. waiting for you back at the vehicle. Los Nebula. To the left. This is the fuel station. A little bit further down. There you go. Ready to land when you are. I'm gonna give you Edie Garris this time.
Garris and Caden.
You told me Garris and Caden?
Yeah.
Alright. Cortez is a badass. I don't give a fuck. I said Cortez is a badass. I don't give a fuck what anybody says. The Raider. I almost missed his gun, bro. Shit. How are you shooting at, bro? I upgraded my teammates with the fucking miniguns, bro. Oh, nice. I put the miniguns on both of them, on Garrus and James. Oh, no, Caden, sorry. Hear the shells hitting the ground. And I'm out.
I'm out.
I robbed those mofos. Oh, you're not there yet? Oh, wow. My bad, bro.
Thank you.
Good shit, my dude. That's how you clean house, bro. Jackasses. I don't know the scientific terms for a shitload, but that was a shitload of harvesters back there.
Okay. How long is she?
Well, now they don't want to talk to me. Nothing to report. I like that one from Liara. Did you hear what she said? I don't know if she said the same thing for you. But she was all like... Oh, she did? Okay. I don't need to recap then. Alright. Going to the CIC. Still really fucking sore. Yeah, man, my eyes really hurting me bad. I got into an altercation with an elbow. I wasn't gonna tell him whose elbow until you started saying something. Mic's sensitive, they can hear that. Nah, she was half asleep, but she just rolled over and elbowed me right in the fucking eye. Probably deserved it for some time or another, but you know. Alright, I saved, man. Nobody on my stream, so it's okay to kill it.